Hi, this is Cynthia with Laptop Upcycle. I'm making this video to show you how to set up your Mint Linux laptops. And I want you to remember the important default password is hack2hack. Lowercase h-a-c-k, numeral 2, lowercase h-a-c-k. You'll be using this several times until the individual student's account is set up. So I'm going to pan over here to this laptop that has been charging overnight. Make sure that the battery is all set. You should see the time is changing. And this says OEM configuration, temporary user. So what password would we put in here? Let's try this one. And then we'll hit the enter key. And we get this window that says welcome to Linux Mint. I'm just going to close this here. So you don't really need to read that since I'm doing the video. Over here on the top left, you'll see prepare for shipping to end user. Double click here. And then you'll get another window. Authentication required to install your machine. Again, H-A-C-K, numeral 2, H-A-C-K. And you'll see this little window. OEM config will run next time the system boots, which means you need to do restart. So we're just going to click OK. Get rid of that window. Go over here to the lower left menu, which is Mint, has all the programs. And in our case, the stop start button. Click on that once. Navigate here to restart. And then your machine will restart. So in the interest of not wasting everyone's time, I have another machine over here. It's already running through the process, so you don't have to waste a few minutes of video. And when it reboots, this is pretty much what you will see. There's a window with a whole bunch of languages in there. It's even got Cherokee. I'm surprised it does not have Klingon in there. So we're just going to hit the enter key and it defaults. Again, English US, we're going to hit enter. That says I don't want to connect to the Wi-Fi right now. So you hit continue, which is this button. New York, time zone, again. And this is when you get to the individual's account. So I've done a few of these. The next on my list is Maribel Santiago. So I'm going to type Maribel's name in here, which is going to be kind of tricky holding the camera. Maribel Santiago. It creates a computer name and a username for her automatically. So I'm just going to hit tab until I get down to the password. So we're going to do school 16, which is what I'm going to put on all of these. So S-C-H-O-O-L 16, tab, capital S-C-H-O-O-L 16. That's a fair password, but you guys are probably going to change it anyway, so it's good for now. Hit continue. And then you're going to see configuring keyboard, system configuration, a lot of other things. And again, this is going to take a little while to go through. So I'm going to continue listening to my Billie Holiday, which you can hear in the background. The window's changing again. Applying changes. This is a good time to go take a bathroom break, get some coffee, make a quick phone call or send a quick text. Anything to kill a little time. Alright, so now we got a window. It says Maribel Santiago. So I'm going to type in S-C-H-O-O-L 16. School 16. Hit enter. And here we go. I am going to click this little box here. We don't want to see that every time you log in the computer. I'm just going to click this X. So this is what the desktop looks like after it's configured. We're going to go again down here. This little mint icon where absolutely everything you need is at. And you'll see it has categories for internet and office. Office has got LibreOffice, which is the free equivalent of Microsoft Office. Internet. And it's got Google Chrome. So I'm gonna hit my left mouse button. And I'll make it the default. Click OK. So anyway, so you've got that. I need to connect to a network. So I'm going to go here, let's go laptop upcycle, ask me for a password. Three guesses what this is, and it's not school 16. H-A-C-K-2-H-A-C-K. Connection established. I'm going to make this window a little bigger. Now let's type in school 16, Patterson. Website. Alright, and I'm going to bookmark that. And I'm going to go here into settings. I'm going to do on setup, use an existing one, use current page, school 16, and I'm just going to the whole browser out. Go here again, internet, and I'm going to do this. Right click, right? I right click, I can add it to there. I can add it to the desktop. So I've got it here and here. So I'm just going to click here. And wow, we've got school 16. I think that's enough for you guys to get going. We're going to go over here, navigate to here, hit the red button, and we're going to shut it off. It's the best way to shut it off to avoid future computer problems. People like to shut it off using this button, which is not a good idea. It'll work for a while, and then later you will have issues. So please use the menu. And shut down. Now Maribel Santiago's computer is all set up. I'm moving on to the next one. See you soon.